Hey guys, how's it going today? Another video I'm gonna come at you with here. That sounded awkward. Bear with me, I'm just starting making videos again. Another gold farm. I wanted to show you guys this. We are right in here in the blasted lands. But if you do come here, make sure you go up here first and you want to do this farm. Talk to Zanormi, and you want to travel through time to back before back in the old time. And what we're doing here today is we're gonna be killing these mermaid looking whatever they are, slimy looking things. And what we're trying to get is we're trying to get these big mouth clams. And let me do this quick, trying to make these videos as fast as I can. So right here you can find these guys all the way up and down the coast here, right? So what you want to do is you want to fly up and down here or run, kill, cat form. I usually do it in druid. They're all up and down here, all the way to the water down that way. And then right down in here, like right in here. And what you want to do is when you're after you do it for a while, you want to open the clams. I mean, you can just, you know, I probably won't get one because I only got three there. But what you want is you want like a golden pearl. The golden pearls, what they are, and there's you can get in this in that in this sun, you can get other kind of pearls as well that are valuable, but they're like crafted transmog. So let's do this here. Golden pearl. And everything's gonna be different depending on your realm, right? So right now these golden pearls, these you get these out of these clams. You can see the sell rate, and they're going for about 275 gold on my realm right now. And there is other pearls there here that you can get, and then you get this clam meat too. And actually you can get these quests here. I'll make another video on these quests. You can't get all these quests, but you can get some of these quests, and these quests actually will sell too. They drop once in a while, not a lot, but you do get these golden pearls from these clams here. And price varies on realm, but this is a really good farm that I don't ever hardly see a lot of people here doing, so I just wanted to point this out. And I wish you all a great day, and if you wouldn't mind, subscribe, like, comment, share, whatever. Thanks again. Bye.